Airmen at POW held several events honoring America's prisoners of war and those missing in action during a week-long POW-MIA observance this month. They joined local community leaders during a luncheon September 13th, which included former prisoners of war as honored guests. On September 14th and 15th, the Airmen held a 24-hour vigil, running in shifts while carrying the POW-MIA flag.